Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about room amplitude and frequency response. I get a lot of people that call in and send their measurements of their room, and I have to remind them that there are certain qualifications to those measurements, and we need to understand what really a flat response in a room is all about. So we know from past videos that room size and volume dictates the response curve. And we know that in small rooms, we always have that big bump, you know, below 100 cycles. So that's always a problem in small rooms. So we know that these bumps and peaks are directly related to the size of the room and the volume, and also the usage, okay? Because what we do in it, how much energy we put in the room, determines how the room reacts to that energy. So we know that we have peaks and troughs, and we know from past videos that our peaks can exaggerate certain frequencies and certain sounds, and we know that the troughs can attenuate or completely eliminate. I always tell people, I mean, you can EQ a trough in a frequency response curve and blow up your equalizer because the room's simply not going to let you work with it in that way. And I know that's hard to understand, but that's really how it is. So what do we get? We get a relationship where we get a new curve, good or better or worse, so to speak, with every half dB increase in our gain. So when we reach for that gain knob, if the top one was our original curve that we measured before, and we reach for that gain knob and we push that gain knob up a half a dB, that curve is going to change. That's how sensitive room response is. So every time you increase or decrease the gain, you're changing the response curve of the room. So what is a flat room? Well, it's that response at that pressure level. So it's whatever the pressure level in the room is that you've created with that gain, that's going to be your response. So we like to try to work with our response curves in our room between 82 to 85 dB SPL, and that gives us plenty of headroom and energy to go from there. So I hope that helps. Just realize that the frequency response of your room is directly dependent on gain. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book a appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.